Christy, thanks. The search continues for a missing Buffalo State student, now turning into a community movement. 19-year-old Nyaya Dennis hasn't been seen for more than a week. Cameras captured Dennis leaving her dorm on April 24th. Her phone pinged the next day near Goat Island in Niagara Falls. Since then, people have been showing up at the falls, passing out flyers, searching for signs of this missing young woman. Anyone with information is asked to contact Buffalo State Police, 716-878-6333.